And that is why you never eat a raw starfish. It's just common sense.
Where the hell are we going?
You said it yourself. Nothing can stop the juggernaut. We need backup.
I will bathe in the blood of your enemies.
Can you turn off the music?
You'll do no such thing. Why don't you just say it in an Indian accent? Once again, intolerance rears its ugly head. I am so sorry. It gets better.
I'm not a fucking racist moron.
Tell that to Black Tom. He was like a brother to me.
I'm with the old white guy on this one. That's a twist.
So what exactly do you do in the future anyway, huh? Some kind of soldier?
Yeah, something like that.
I was a soldier. Special forces. I bet 50 years from now, we're best as buddies.
50 years from now, you're very dead. Your entire generation fucked this planet into a coma.
Boom! Spoiler alert.
Planets.
Next time over.
Here's a spoiler alert. You're not a fucking hero. You're just an annoying clown dressed up as a sex toy.
Well, I got news for you. My heart is in the right place. Russell's not gonna kill anyone. Because of me, he's gonna know what real love looks like.
Because of you, I'll always know what a grown man with baby balls looks like.
I'm a grower, not a shower.
I should have finished college.
Right here!